Dang. Well, I guess he doesn't live near me.
So, is your soulmate nearby?
Nope. He's as cold as ice.
He might go to your school. You never know.
Maybe he does. I guess I'll find out. See you later. Not at all.
I think my soulmate goes to our school.
Seriously? You're so lucky. Mine hasn't moved at all.
Don't even worry. You're gonna find him.
Ugh, I know. I just don't know how.
Are you ready for this concert tonight?
Yeah, of course. We've been waiting for months.
And we have front row seats.
I know. I'm so excited. I think it should be on the right here.
There it is. Is something wrong?
Nothing.
Tickets out, please.
Guys, I think my soulmate is at this concert.
Your ticket?
Oh, sorry. Guys, wait, I really think he's here.
Ma'am, you need to stop right there.
What?
There was something suspicious in your bag.
What do you mean? My friends are leaving.
Are you gonna tell us what you were gonna do with this knife?
That's not mine.
I have no idea how that got in there.
Ha, right, that's what they all say.
No, please.
We just need you to answer a few questions.
I don't know what I can answer for you because I don't know how it got in there.
You're not very good at lying.
I'm not lying. Can I please just go back to my friends?
No, you can't. We need to get to the bottom of this, okay?
Fine, whatever.
Oh, here's the detective. Hi, I'm Detective Mike. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. Ready for questions.
So, why was the knife in your bag?
I don't know.
You don't look threatening at all.
What?
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
So, what about the knife then?
I've been trying to tell you guys, it's seriously not mine.
Who would have put it in there?
I don't know, fingerprint check it or something.
You know, I'm just gonna let you off the hook. Enjoy the show.
Okay. Please, just be anything but... No! I hate romance movies, they're so corny.
Oh, you got romance, that's so cute.
No, it's not cute.
What? What do you mean?
I hate this kind of stuff.
You might find love this way.
The thought of that makes me want to throw up.
You are so pessimistic.
Whatever.
Ah!
Why'd you scream?
Sorry, my genre is horror.
Okay.
You got romance, Lucky.
Why does everyone keep telling me that?
Because it's a good thing.
No.
Ah!
Okay, I need to get away from you if you're going to keep screaming. Bro, why'd you bump into me?
Oh, I'm so sorry. My name's Brian.
Okay.
Have you always gone here? I mean, I've never seen you before.
You know, I'm gonna stop you right there because I'm just not interested. Sorry.
Wait, but my genre's romance too.
I don't care. 7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2", thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slender Man.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me. I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's got to be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude!
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up.
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi, how tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What? Do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall is your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's like urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no, you're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just like so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass! Oh! Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it. I am so done with this game you're playing. I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he like murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me, thanks. It should be 1-4, yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi, both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what? Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair. This game is such a joke. Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't. Break in. I'm going to get arrested. Thank you. They left the door open? Idiots. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain. I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're gonna walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're gonna what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's like rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Your mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently, I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's 2 from the royal bloodline.
2? What do you mean, 2?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the lost royal family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.
Everyone, attention, please. We have a new student today. Tyler, have a seat next to Bailey.
I love your hair. Purple's my favorite color.
Thank you. I'm Bailey.
I'm Tyler, but I go by Ty. Would you want these fruit snacks? My mom gives them to me, and I don't like them.
I'll gladly take them. I love these.
Hey, Bailey.
Oh, hey, you're here again.
I brought you another because I know you like them.
Thanks.
Hey, bestie.
Hey, bestie.
Here you go.
Another? Thank you. It's sweet that you keep thinking of me.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, good morning.
Good morning.
Here's a snack for a snack.
How could you forget?
Do you wear that necklace every day?
Yeah, my boyfriend gave it to me.
Your boyfriend?
Hey, where's Adrian?
He dropped out. You didn't hear?
What do you mean he dropped out?
I mean, he doesn't go here anymore.
Well, where'd he go?
How am I supposed to know that? Today's the day of college acceptances, isn't it?
Yes, don't bring it up. I am so nervous to find out.
Don't worry, you're gonna get it. You work hard.
This is it. I don't want to go to college anywhere but here.
Okay.
I got in!
I'm so happy for you. Congrats! For this peer group, you'll be working with the person to your left?
There's no one to my left.
There's no one on my left either. Okay, well then you two go work together.
Why do I feel like I know you?
I don't know. We've never met. I don't recognize you. Sorry.
Wait, what are you eating?
A fruit snack. Everyone, I'm going to give out who you will be investigating.
I'm so excited.
Don't be too excited. He could be a murderer.
Oh. His name is Jack, and he's a high schooler. Wait, but I'm fully grown. I can't go into a high school.
He's not a kid. He's a teacher there.
A teacher? You want me to pose as a student?
Yeah, you look like you're 16 anyway.
Oh, great.
This is an important case, okay? He may have committed fraud.
Okay, got it.
Hey, everyone, please welcome your new student, Bailey.
Hey, guys. I love learning.
You know, you look kind of old to be a high schooler.
And you look like an intolerant shit.
What?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean that.
You know, you're kind of funny. Do you want to be friends?
Yeah, sure.
Class is dismissed. Have a nice day.
Wait, Mr. Michaels, can I talk to you?
I already know what you're here for.
You do?
It's okay to have a crush on me. All my students do.
I'm sorry, you think I have a crush on you?
Yeah, but don't be embarrassed by it.
I'm not attracted to you like that, okay?
Oh, well then why are you here?
I was just gonna ask what the homework was.
It's page 39.
Great, thank you.
So, did you find anything weird today with the teacher?
No, nothing weird, but he did think I had a crush on him.
Ew, that's kind of creepy if he thought you were a student.
Oh, relax, it's fine. He was probably kidding.
You need to take this more seriously.
I am taking it seriously, I promise.
Okay, find out more tomorrow.
Who is here? Hello?
When you stayed after class, you left your ID on the ground.
Oh, you didn't read my ID, did you?
Well, I had to find out where to give it back. So, do you want to tell me why you're 20 and in high school?
I failed everything and had to retake it. I hope his name is cute or something, like Bill Nye. What? Hello? Load. Give me a husband or I'm gonna throw rocks at your window.
Hey, sis, do you know who your husband is?
I don't have one yet.
I figured you're gonna die alone.
You're just jealous because I got the better jeans.
What, the short jeans? You're like 2 feet tall.
Martha, you're the love of my life. Will you marry me?
Did he just propose?
Yeah, he did. He came up as her husband.
Oh, this is like serious.
Oh, come on. You don't even want to be proposed to?
I mean, not really, but I don't even have a husband, apparently.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. You're kind of just like totally unlovable.
This is so stupid. Why is mine broken?
Maybe you're going to be an old, lonely cat lady.
Error. What kind of error? I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Remember to wash all the dishes and take out the trash today.
You can't boss me around. You're not even my real mom.
I'm basically your real mom now. Just do it or I'm gonna tell your father.
Tell him what?
That you're an ungrateful brat.
Whatever. If I can finally graduate, I can get away from her. What? Oh my god, I was not born to be a criminal. Okay, she's not in here. I wonder what's even on here. Was that it? What? I thought there was only one challenge. Fine. No way. That's not what I think it is, right? She's planning to kill my dad? I need to show this to him right now.
Hey, what are you doing with my laptop?
What do you mean? This is my laptop.
My name is literally engraved on it. Give it back to me now, you little thief.
No,